वेलकम ऑनलाइन बायोलॉजी क्लास एंड टुडेज क्लास इज डेडिकेटेड 11th क्लास इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टूडेंट एंड द टॉपिक इज द लिविंग वर्ड एंड इन दिस टॉपिक द न्यू क्वेश्चन इज एक्सप्लेन द बॉटेनिकल गार्डन एंड इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट इन टैक्सोनॉमी. सो माय ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज अ बॉटेनिकल गार्डन एंड व्हाट इज द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ बॉटेनिकल गार्डन. लेट्स डिस्कस. सो दीज आर द लार्ज artificially made natural surrounding where a large number of the plant species are kept. So my dear all student, botanical garden is simply related from plants species or a plant development and culture. Okay, so basically this is a large artificially made natural surrounding where a large number of the plant species are kept. Okay, botanical gardens are a significant for their plant diversity. So beta, always remember, botanical gardens are a significant for their plant diversity. So this is a very important for the plant diversity. There are the many beautiful botanical garden in the world and some of them are described ahead. So basically there are the many beautiful garden in this world, some of them are described ahead or a below. Let's discuss about this. First one is a very important, that is a Royal Botanical Garden. It is the largest botanical garden in the world and it located at Kew, England, and was founded in 1759 by the William Eaton. So Royal Botanical Garden Kew is the largest botanical garden, as we know that, and it located in Kew, England, was founded in 1759 by the William Eaton. It has about the 6 million species of a plant, and this is a large and the various type of a plants are situated in this botanical garden. Next is a Museum of Natural History. So it is located in the Paris or a France, and it also contain about 5.5 million specimens of the plant species. So in a biological language, any type of a plants or a animal species or a single or individual is known as a specimen. So the Museum of the Natural History is located in the Paris or a France, and it is also contain about 5.5 million specimen and plant species. Next is a discuss New York Botanical Garden. This located in New York, USA, and was found in 1801. It contain about the 4.1 million species of the plant species. So there is a various and the large diversity in a of a plants are present in a different type of a botanical garden, and millions of species are plant or species are occur. Next is a British Museum of Natural History. So it is located in the London. It contain about the 4 million plant species. So this British Museum Natural History Botanical Garden is a prominent garden and located in the London. It contain about 4 million plant specimen. So this point is also very useful for us. And next is the Indian Botanical Garden. This is a very prominent, okay, because we are the Indian and should be know about this. So Indian Botanical Garden, it is situated in the Kolkata, India. It is the biggest botanical garden in India, and contain about the 1.5 million plant species. In Indian Botanical Garden, situated in the Kolkata, different type of ornamented species of the plant and different type of specific and the rare specific species are occur in this botanical garden, like a orchid, like a fern species and specific regional species of plants are occur in a Indian Botanical Garden located in the Kolkata. So this is a different or a various type of a botanical gardens are related from the plant species. Okay, next is a significance of the botanical garden. So let's discuss what is a significance of botanical garden. So in a significance of botanical garden, we can say that it's help into study the classification or a taxonomy value. Okay, various type of the diversity and comparative study we study about this. So first one is a botanical garden provide the visitor to compare the plant in their natural living condition. So I already described before few minutes that botanical garden provide the visitor to compare. That means the comparative study of the plant in their natural living condition. That's all. And the second is botanical gardens provide a material for the botanical researchers. So in India and as well as in a world, different type of researches are based on the different type of a plant species, and botanical gardens are helps in a large in quantity. So botanical garden provide the material for the botanical research, and a specific type of a botanical gardens are located in India, in Lucknow, in Kolkata, NBRI are included with the research laboratory and play a important role in a taxonomy and give a study content. So always remember this point. Botanical garden provide on the spot education about the plant. So basically this is also related from provides a spot education, educational review, educational point about the plant. And the next is a botanical garden provide the shelter to be engaged the species. So here is a very specific place where all the rare species, all the type of a plant, all the seed conservations are, and a different type of a species are engaged or a cultured. So this is very prominent to know. And the next is a botanical garden act as a huge library of plant. So according to diversity and the review of diversity, this is a very prominent that botanical garden act as a huge library of plant where a various type of a rare species, extinct species, vulnerable species are included and cultured in the botanical garden, and the seed conservation method is also a very prominent and we can say that a important factor to develop a different type of a plant species. So this is a overview of a class, and I hope this video lecture is very helpful to all my students. Thanks to all students to join this, watch this. Thanks again. Thank you.